During a solemn breakfast, the Naval Station Rota community paid tribute to our nation's prisoners of war and those missing in action. A Navy veteran stressed the importance of remembering these heroes.
Now more than ever, it's a significant issue. I mean, peace seems to be a pretty fragile thing, and overnight we're sending more people to defend our embassies and the people around us.
During another ceremony at the hospital, a table was set for all POW and MIA service members to signify the honor and sacrifices they made throughout history.
One of the Army's ethos is to never leave a fallen comrade. We're doing what we can to remember them and remember their struggles and all that they went through for us.
The Honor Guard placed service covers on each plate, representing all the men and women who have served. Petty Officer Sylvia Black, Rota, Spain.